All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? Better get overtime for this. Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big? Power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. There's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The banjo playfully clucks. The drum thunders in triumph. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open. Sings with deep articulation. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you. Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
It may only be my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really need to enjoy it.
There's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat. Okay, that should do it.
we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?